So meron pa kayong isang
so they're going to try to eat this one.
Yung
to try and then sit down tayo din ko tayo what that and then saman sa labi anya halang gabay haba ko yan spicy. What's that? What's the name of that? What was that? Ansa man tayo? Dami? Pero, halang? So, yummy tayo na. Pero, ansa man gali? Halang. Nga kaya man, naging nyo mo di ay.
Talking about the story
of the huh? Daghan ra? Paspas si ragkaon.
Now, their argument for their payment is that they pay you a competitive rate compared to their competitors. And their argument for the contracts is that, well, the actors know what they're signing up for, so they shouldn't be complaining. And this is for this away from the truth. So if you guys didn't know, they say if you pay the actors $18 in your background, or $33 to $44 if you're speaking. Now, this may seem like a lot of money, but this is an hourly rate. Actors need to get paid a day rate. And let me tell you why this is so important, and also why this is a lot less money than you think, and why it's not sustainable at all. But before I do that, I have to tell you guys about how they do their contracts. And I want to just be real quick. Because we do not know what we're signing up for.
Lami na.
So the way you sign a contract, the way you get a role.
Saman! Nan sa mga ha? Halang kerting halang. Inom tubig. Having fun? Nothing? So this is the one. Quattro cheese bulldog. Samyang. Oh, it's a Korean food. Almost done. How is it?
Yummy.
Very spicy. How is it? Oh, grabe.